To almost anyone, this gray 2002 Crown Victoria looks like a real police vehicle. The antennas, the spotlight, even click it or ticket stickers, and a 1-800-GRAB-DUI license plate.
How alarming should this be?
Very. I mean, it should be very alarming. I mean, it is set up to look like a cruiser.
Police say 50-year-old David Schofield from Lancaster was behind the wheel of the car last night and flashed the spotlight at, of all cars, one driven by an actual officer.
That's the funny thing.
The real cop notified officers on duty, and it was Schofield who was pulled over on I-76.
He told the officers that he was an officer with the sheriff's department, which he is not.
Inside the car, police found multiple guns, ammunition, a silencer, handcuffs, a bulletproof vest, and a police shirt with badges.
Anything that would officers would wear to represent that you're an officer.
Schofield was charged with impersonating a police officer, carrying concealed weapons, and obstructing official business. Police say he is a licensed gun dealer, and we uncovered he was a former part-time unpaid reserve deputy in Southern Ohio.
He once was commissioned in Athens County and hasn't been commissioned for over a year.
Our search also revealed Schofield was arrested in Fairfield County for impersonating a police officer after he was pulled over last year. Charges were later dismissed. Now, Akron police want to know if others have been followed by this Crown Vic and pulled over by a fake cop.
Did anybody become a victim of him? Did he stop anybody else? I'm sure this is not his first time where he's tried to stop somebody.